months ago, I did a video where I recreated my baby sister's cringy musical.lys. And it was a smashing success. You guys loved it when I made fun of my little sister. Well, okay, not making fun of my little sister. The truth is, like I said in that video, my baby sister is very beautiful. However, she is 15 and it makes me very uncomfortable when she tries to be sexy. Which I realize is unfair because we've all seen my old MySpace pics. And I remember being 15 and trying to be sexy and doing these really embarrassing photos, and now I can look back at those photos and laugh. I'm hoping that my sister, when she is older, will look back at her embarrassing photos and laugh as well. I just want to give her this gift. You know, maybe it's not even so much the fact that I don't like the idea of my baby sister being sexy because I've known her since she was an actual fetus. I think what bugs me is she's still hotter than me. Like, she does this shit with her face where she can just turn it on, like. And she looks good. Yo, you saw the footage, you see what I look like when I try to do that. So I did the musical.lys. Today, I wanna go and scroll through her Instagram and recreate some of her most iconic Instagram photos. I know for a fact that some of the worst ones have been deleted because somebody in the family texted me and said, tell Cecilia if she doesn't delete that photo, blah, 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 because I'm apparently in charge of the social media in our family. Again, prefacing this by saying, if you try to find and hate on my sister, I'll literally kill you. Before we get started, make sure to not only subscribe, but turn on my post notifications by clicking that little bell, and you might as well leave this video a thumbs up while you're down there. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let us pop on in to my baby sister's Instagram. By the way, I have a lot of baby sisters, but she's the one I like to pick on the most. This one's pretty simple. Bathroom pic, caption. Did you fall or did you let go? I should play a game called my baby sister's Instagram caption or a poem from my new book, because honestly, I would write some dumb shit like that. Do we have the same good side? I don't know. She has a hand like this, as if it's casually resting. Look at my guns. Oh, crush it, and we have the same good side. First of all, you got a nose ring? I am very influential. I got in a fight with my mom over this nose ring. I was like, Mom, she's 15. I don't really care. I don't know what the kids are doing now. Do a lot of kids have nose rings? I don't know. But I know for a fact that when I was 15, this bitch wasn't allowed to get a piercing. Let me tell you why. Because when I was 18, I got this one. Uh-huh. And I regret this piercing still to this day because I have a f***ing hole in my face. And while I had it, I looked trashy. I looked kind of cute though, but I looked trashy. So let's recreate this gem. Eyebrow raise, sexy squint going, mouth closed. We got a side-by-side baby girls using pick jointer. Caption, ayy. First one's just a cute little. Second one, we got the tongue out. Look to the side as if I'm caught off guard. How am I gonna sit here and hate as if I don't take pictures where I'm like, I'm gonna post one today. In fact, if you're watching this, go find this picture on my Instagram and comment, you look stupid. This one's nice. This one's nice. I like this one. I'm not gonna hate on baby girl for experimenting with the angles, for trying to look with the caught off guard. I think I gotta go outside for this. Let's go. I gotta go find me a tree to stand under thematically. Okay, honestly, this is some pretty bomb light. Ooh, I might have to take some real selfies out here. I should come outside for selfies more often. I think it would really liven up my feed. Okay, there's people coming. I wanna do it for the video, but also I live here. Okay, here we go. Okay, yeah, that was it. Let me get some real selfies real quick, hold on. Just took about 80 selfies outside and none of them are cute. I also just got caught taking a selfie and I forgot how embarrassing that is. And we're back. Ooh, I really like the exposure on this one. Perfect. Oh. Didn't see you there. Yo, it's cute, I'm gonna post that. It's not bright enough though. This is what I'm looking for. This is the one. This thing. Everyone has this friend. And maybe the reason I think it's so silly is because I can't do it. I've tried. This makes my lips look bigger. That doesn't make my lips look bigger. It makes it look like wet macaroni. Now tug it down a little. Perfect. Ooh. Ooh. I double tapped this one. She looking good. Girl. Ooh. Oh. Hello, queen. Here I am. This is cute. I'm LOLing because I was about to make fun of this picture. And then I realized I already have the exact same picture. Who wore it better? I think the 15-year-old did. Ooh, I really like this mirror selfie because it really screams, look at this lamp. Come on. first you have to locate a lamp.
Sure seems like a lot of work for a really weak joke.
Yo, peep my grandma's lamp, yo. She's really not that cringy on Instagram, and I'm a little disappointed. Play with the hair, give it a look. Okay. Oh my God, I remember my MySpace days. I used to make faces like this all the time. When you're a grown up, you're gonna look back at it and go, oh man. I'm quirky and relatable. Make sure to add a little crown. The shirt's a little low cut for me. The red lipstick is a little bit too old. You're biting your tongue, and it's dark as f. Let me get my boobs out. Damn it, the flash. Once again, a lot of work for a very mediocre joke. This is why kids should not have social media. Just kidding, you're the ones who thumbs up my video. So make sure to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't, turn on the notifications. And it is time for Showstopper of the Week. Sorry, this was actually a really hard one to pick because there were so many of you that were liking so many pictures. Mia Crate, thank you so much for liking so many Instagram pictures. Your support means the absolute world to me. Oh, and make sure to tune in this Saturday. I'm doing my cover reveal of my book and I'm really excited. There's something really special about it and I can't wait. Thank you for watching. As always, I love you very much. Thank you for being a part of my family and I'll see you next time.
But first, let me take a selfie.